video from Swooshers. Today we're doing mini World Cup soccer. I'm England, and Roman, come on, show them that you're Mexico. Come here. And show them you're Mexico. It's kind of a weird Mexico jersey, but hey, it's Mexico. Okay, and then we're using that mini World Cup ball, because this is the World Cup ball. It's mini, though. And it's Mexico versus England. We're going to have a 5-minute game, and if it's tied there, if it's like 1-1, 2-2, 3-3, and like on, we're going to do shootouts, and the bottom stair is the goal for shootouts. And yeah, we have 5 shots. Whoever makes the most shots wins it all. But we don't have to do that if the game isn't tied. The rules are, in between the pool legs, you can't really see that well, but just in between there is a goal, and the bottom stair is a goal. And 5-minute game, no outs. We'll see you when we'll see you when the game starts. The game starts now. Let me just start my timer here. Oh shoot. Start. Okay. Let's go. Where's the ball? Where'd you just put the ball?
I just scored.
Where'd you just put the ball?
I just scored.
Okay. We're going. I start with the ball. And you can be a goalie if it like gets sort of close to your goal. Okay. I'm trying to bang it into your... Okay. Whoa! Move the llama. No. You don't get a goalie.
You're a cheater.
No, it's still fair. It's all fair. It's 0-0.
Okay, ready?
No, you hit off your foot! No. Ooh, exposed!
I'm just moving around and saying exposed.
That's the post. It doesn't count. Try to bounce off the wall.
No.
You still only have 2.
Oh.
Let me score, Hannah. We have 2.
gosh. 30 seconds, bro. 2-2.
See you in shootout.
Definitely.
Okay, we do 5 shots. Whoever makes the most first, or whoever makes the most at the end of 5 shots wins. The first 2 stairs are the goal.
Come on, it's
blocked. Okay. This is the end of the first shot. Second shot. Gotta let the camera see you. Gotta watch it fail. Dang it. Okay. I still have one. It's 3rd shot, Roman. Gotta make at least one.
Go quick! Okay.
Okay.
So, this guy.
Oh, that hurts so bad.
Looks like the goalie's injured, so. Break off the beat. Oh, I made it.
Oh, no.
That hurts
so bad.
Yeah, okay.
Now
your turn.
Okay,
1-1. Yeah,
1-1. I'll give that goal to you.
Yeah.
Okay. This is the 4th one?
Yep.
That was the start of the 4th. This is the 2nd 4th. Whew! Wow. We might have to go to 10 shots.
Yeah. Now I can make this video longer.
Oh, my ears. Oh, bad.
I need to touch you.
That hurt my butt, too. Bro, I totally failed. Okay. End of the 5th shot. If I don't make this, gotta go into 10 shots.
I get a chance after this?
Yeah. No, because you were the first shooter.
No, you were!
No, you were!
No!
I have video evidence.
No, I have video evidence. Let's go, boy.
6 shot.
Let's go, boy.
We're doing it. Whoever scores first wins.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah! Hit the side.
Oh, come on! I thought I got it.
No.
Oh, mine hit my back.
Gosh, this is gonna go forever. New rule, you have to be standing.
Okay, but wait, if you starting make it, now. If you make it, then it's not
okay, fine, it's not starting now. Starting now. I honestly choked there. You have to be standing.
I have to be standing. Oh,
it's a goalie. Well, on your feet. Okay. No one wins. Okay, and I forgot. Almost forgot. Don't forget to comment in the comments. Who do you think will win the World Cup? I personally think France. I want the championship to be France-Croatia because that'll be a good game. But peace! Fam, lit.